Gusts of up to 50 miles an hour have been reported in this region within the past few minutes.
Thank you.
we are definitely seeing the powerful effects of Irma here in the Tampa region, certainly in terms of the wind and the rain.
Mother Nature helped us.
Ready to respond to them to provide.
Many of the shelters are becoming full. American Red Cross has really helped out.
Residents in Tampa still under a mandatory curfew as emergency crews get ready to hit the ground this morning.
Well, we've got all of our crews out there assessing the damage. Our police officers and fire rescue personnel have been on the street since about 2 o'clock.
There's a lot of limbs down. There's a lot of power outages and telephone poles that are down.
This city has been spared a direct hit from a major hurricane.
Tampa Fire Rescue is storm ready.
Chief 1, Engine 5, Engine 7, Engine 9, Rescue 7, Truck 1, Video 1, respond to a structure fire, 305.
So this is still in front of me, it's called Robert Lee, and on top of the roof is black smoke coming out of it.
You don't see flames?
Yes, I see it on the other side of the school, and there it is turning real black.
Everything you know.
is contagious. We're everywhere you go.